Dr. Joe Feuerstein with the MD Minute. Thanks for tuning in. Today, the results of a fascinating study that looked at a very well-known best-selling book. It's called Eat Right for Your Blood Type. It was published by Dr. D. Adamo. It has sold over 7 million copies in 60 different countries. The basic premise is that the human race has four types of blood. You can have an A, an O, an AB, or a B. And according to this theory, depending upon your blood type, you should eat in a certain way. For example, if you are an O blood type, then you should eat in what is essentially a low-carb, paleolithic diet with meat and no grains. If you are an A blood type, then you are the essential offspring of people who've already settled, and the best diet for you is a more vegetarian diet with lots of fruits and vegetables and not a lot of meat. So in this study, which was published from the University of Toronto in Canada on PLOS online, they took almost 1,500 people and they looked at three different things. Number one, their diet for a month. Questionnaire of 196 questions. They really looked at that diet to see how close they were to each of those blood type diets. Number two, they looked at things like blood glucose, cholesterol, weight, high blood pressure, all of the parameters of health. And number three, they checked the blood type. What they found was fascinating. If you were an O person, and you were on an O diet, which is a low-carb paleolithic diet, then your triglycerides went low, which is what we see with low-carb diets. If you were an A diet, if you were on the A blood type diet, you were eating lots of fruits and vegetables, and you got lots of health benefits, lower cholesterol, lower sugar, all the other things that will be associated with lots of fruit and vegetables, a healthy diet. What was really interesting is when they tried to correlate the blood type and whether there was any association between your blood type and whether you should be on any of the diets. And what they found, that there was no correlation. The theory of blood type had nothing to do with it. If you were on a Paleolithic O diet, it didn't matter whether you were an A, an AB, a B, or an O. If you were on that diet, you got the health benefits of the O diet. If you were on an A diet, which is a vegetarian type diet, it didn't matter your blood type. You were on a vegetarian diet and you got the benefits of that because you were eating lots of fruits and vegetables. My take on this is that vegetarian high fruit vegetable diets work, Paleolithic low carb diets work, but the blood type eating theory does not work and has been debunked. Dr. Joe Feuerstein with the MD Minute. Thanks for tuning in.